Little pro trick to smooth out any icing that looks a little bit bubbly from air bubbles. It's just not really that smooth. If you have a blowtorch, go ahead and fire it up. I mean, it doesn't have to be a blowtorch. The idea of it is that you're getting your spatula a little bit warm, so you could run it under some hot water and then just wipe off the excess, but the blowtorch is a little bit faster.